We have this password. Can I do that in a different way? Thank you.